Welcome to In the Stacks, where today's book review is The Art Forger by B.A. Shapiro. Where do artists get their inspiration? Claire is a painter whose reputation has been ruined. After being in a relationship with her teacher, a man 16 years older, when he breaks up with her, it's revealed Claire was the one to paint several of his pieces, to do the actual work, and he just signed his name. But no one admits to believing her. Blackballed by the art community, she's been supporting herself doing reproductions. Then she's visited by her old friend, a gallery owner, who offers to give her a solo show if she forges something for him. In this complex story that's as layered as an oil painting, when Claire has a chance to reestablish her reputation at the cost of doing something unethical, she does it for the chance to draw out the thief behind one of the biggest art heists in history. Thanks for watching. As always, I'll be donating a copy of The Art Forger to charity.